It's actually not made of plastic at all. And the material is actually a high quality metal that just overlaps each other, which gives it the cool expanding effect. And it's pretty durable too. Lincoln.